That bright dot is Mars.
You see it?
No.
Moving towards us.
Dead men from Mars.
Cooked alive in a giant pot that fell from the sky.
Charred corpses.
Improbable that it contains any living creature.
No reason to believe they mean us harm.
If you've only seen the Tom Cruise movie, then you haven't seen H.G. Wells' The War of the Worlds. Directed by Timothy Hines.